All right, we're back, and we will be playing Until Dawn. I've been wanting to finish this game, so I guess I'm going to do that today. I guess that would be a good idea. So right now, I just have to fix my green screen for some reason. Come on, green screen. Be a good little green screen. Why is it not turning on? Oops, I'm just... A little bit of technical difficulty. This. This, and we should go. Alright. Until Dawn, we are ready. Get myself a little bit of a drink of water. I do not remember anything about what I was doing in... Alright, resume wherever we were. Oh yes, this part. The sock. I guess I can't put it on. Kind of weird, only one sock. Oop. All right, let's get out of here. Oh yeah. That's a creepy ass balloon. Nothing of interest over here, huh? Is there anything I can do with this? It's just one single balloon. Nope, it's just being creepy. Oh, it gets dark. Oh, Jesus Christ. Clock. Oh, there's arrows on the balloon. Look. Alrighty.
Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
We'll just follow the balloons then. Really not feeling this, but... Oh, good idea.
The hell are you guys? Wow, this is weird.
God damn it.
Hey, guys, come on. Oh, I'm done with this. I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here.
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
Just going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
God damn. Keep running. Don't hide. Oh, he's limping. God damn it. All right. Keep going. Of course it's locked. Okay. That is not cool.
Stop!
God damn it. What the fuck? Okay.
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
This is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Ah!
That's not good.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. I just wanna check us out, is all.
No, 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 Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
Come on, you dum-dum. Come with me. That wasn't such of a good idea.
You get back.
God damn it. Hold on. Fuck, did you just go? All right.
On the radio.
We will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
All right. Oh.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Let's go. She's even mad when she goes up the stairs. Surprise, surprise. Oh, okay. Something's gonna happen. Too many noises of metal torquing and stuff.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
All right. Radio. Nope.
Oh, come on. Great. No power. Gotta be a switch or something around here. Missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Mm-hmm. Oh, whoopee.
No.
Let's go.
Get some of the tension. Hopefully someone who's not a psychopath.
Yeah.
All right.
You're still missing too, Beth. My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
We're on Blackwood Mountain by the ski lodge. There's a killer and he's after us. He's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please help. You've got to help us.
God damn it.
Something tricked the motion sensor. Probably a fucking deer.
I read you, ma'am. Please do not leave your position. We will send out helicopters to get you as soon as the storm has subsided. Over.
What? When? How long?
Damn. God damn. Well, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, okay.
Damn it.
Is Emily still alive? Time to be fucking.
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking. I can't take it.
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it. Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it.
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Shit. Oh, shit. Whoa. Matt!
I don't want to tip it.
God damn it, I gotta go. Sorry, Emily.
Emily!
Damn it.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
Let's just go.
Chris.
What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Actually, stop.
No, I want to say, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I gonna do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
Oh my God!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris!
We're finding Sam!
Ah! stupid automatic doors. He looks terrified. It's unbelievable.
This is so effed up.
Excuse me.
That's really creepy.
Come on now.
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I saw something, Chris.
Ash, it's okay. We're both kind of out of our heads right now. I mean, we gotta pull it together,
yeah.
Okay? You with me?
Chris.
Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Of course.
Let's go.
The automatic opening door. Why do we need a creepy music box?
Whoa, you gotta be kidding me.
What the hell is going on? Oh, oh. Oh my God, that scared me.
You knocked into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? Door slamming and candles lighting out of nowhere and that specter or whatever.
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me you didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. You know, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh, Chris, I know.
You know what I'm really worried about? Okay, I'm worried about Sam. What's happened to her? If there's some maniac out here, then she could be dead too.
Don't say that. Please, Chris. Wait, Chris, the ghost.
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby's bad.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Huh. Here you go. Oh my God! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me you didn't see that!
What's
see?
That's.
You do see it?
Yeah, I don't know. I just. This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way.
Can you move a bit faster, Ashley? Come on.
Oh,
God damn it.
Look, Chris. You can see in the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No, it's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah.
And look, this little key. What'd I tell you? The ghost is helping us.
What is going on here?
Oh God, it's like...
It's not like anything, that's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah, last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Dice!
Diary.
Mom finally agreed to an invitation. The party is going to happen. I hate that I have to wait so far. Ashmath, Sam have said a definitely yes. Nothing from Mike. Oh my God, Mike confirmed his phone joined this afternoon. Josh joined this afternoon. Woohoo, party time tomorrow. Everyone being
together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris. What was that?
Came from down there.
Guess where we're going. Oh, Jesus Christ.
God damn it.
Oh, Greg!
Nothing.
But you did see it, Chris. For real.
I saw something. But where'd it go?
Oh.
Hey, look at this. Doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look, one of the bulbs is circled.
Yeah, it's a powerful bulb.
Huh.
All right, now we got some way to defend our sound parts.
Just when you think it can't get any creepier. Oh! Jeez! Ah. What was that? Huh.
Wait, there's a whole nother room through here. It's Mammoth!
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going.
But he's sure, so we're going, I guess.
Take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and
to be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody.
It's true. It is true.
Bracelet, and she never takes this thing off.
You gotta find her.
Fast.
The fuck, is this another kitchen sort of thing?
Hey. These. Are these fake? Why would anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question.
All right. Let's go.
You know what? No.
Ash.
No, I've had enough. I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac, and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go.
All right. Nice and slowly here.
Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't shake the feeling that those fake newspapers have something to do with the guy who killed Josh.
Wait, like what? Like it's a setup or something?
Yeah, but I mean, how? It's just, it almost makes sense, but it just feels like we're missing something.
And then we'll just be on my merry way. Come on, move forward. What the hell are you doing? You coming, muchachos? Oh, we're in a dungeon. Okay. God damn it. What's this?
That's us.
I mean, what is this? Like a fucking hit list? Christ.
Okay, let's just wait. I feel like that's the room I need to go in, but... Mm. I don't like this.
Hello?
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Chris, it's from last year.
Did you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She's stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So what?
Like, she's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
Hey, Hannah.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. She's here, Sherlock.
Forgot you were such a willful participant.
Matt, what are you doing here?
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again.
Jump scare.
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts and these videos and everything just flying
around. Just calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out right
gotta
now.
This has got to be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right. Dun.
I wish I wasn't. Oh, crap. Look at
that's
that.
No bueno.
Blood?
Might be Sam's. Alright, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it.
Oh,
come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
I'm gonna follow Chris so I don't die. God.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't know what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash.
Wait. Those are Sam.
Yeah, those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
Sick. I'd say this is just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question.
And you're not gonna check who the fuck it is? That's weird.
Damn it.
All right.
Oh, Chris. Oh, no.
Hello.
Sam? Oh, Holy shit, holy shit.
She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh.
Damn it,
no,
Chris.
No, no, no. This is
Chris.
Bad. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Chris! Oh, shit! Ah! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
Game.
Ash? Ash? Oh, Jesus, Ash, what did he do to you?
I think he hit me.
Shit, I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This is
no, Chris.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No, Dad.
You murdered a piece of shit?
Oh,
you monster!
Look, we're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Actually, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
God, Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Oh, shit.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Oh. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Let me choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this. Chris, please. Oh God. No.
God damn it.
You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Huh? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! What the hell have you done for them, huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath.
God damn it. I don't know if there was another option to that thing, but fuck. No clue.
Help,
please!
Oh!
What the fuck?
Emily!
4 hours till dawn.
Sam, wake up.
Mike, is that you?
Shh.
What?
Get over it.
Give me a second here.
Glad you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
Oh my gosh, your fingers, Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm the lucky one.
Jesus, what happened?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
Yep.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. One of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
All right.
Towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
God damn it, Mike. Stop trying to look.
Okay, done. Let's put this thing to bed.
I'm into that.
What?
Oh my god, Matt! Oh Jesus!
God!
Shit!
Everybody's still alive almost.
Oh shit! Damn it!
Oh boy. Oh, thank God. I probably would have landed down there somewhere. Would have hurt like a motherfucker.
Shit!
Don't, Jesus Christ. Time for you to move out of the way. Of course. Now you got a broken ankle, probably.
Oh, God. Here goes $600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top. All right. Now we're talking.
All right. Oh, she can walk pretty good for somebody that fucking got an injured ankle. But she can't run, though. You need to limp a bit faster here. What's this? Nice and slowly, Emily. All right. It is 1 o'clock. It's been 5 hours now. Going good. Going good. What's this? The blasting crew preparing dynamite, the new shaft. Okay. Anything special over here? Nope. Why is she walking like a goddamn zombie? Nice. There's something else over here. Unsafe, keep out. Will do. Go check over here. Huh?
Okay,
That was the only logical thing to happen, right? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. All right. Going deeper into the depths. This horrible, horrible place. Is this over here?
Weird. Really weird.
Like a ghost or a wraith or whatever the fuck that is. Oh fuck, I guess we're climbing. Please hold. She can walk a bit faster now. Keep going. Just don't pay attention to any of it. Why is she walking like that? She's walking like a zombie. Uh-oh.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
Of course. Guess we're going in.
Shit.
I'm so far down, I'm in hell. That's the only explanation. Hey, I'm exactly where I need to be. Let's just take our time. Let's just leave. It's time to leave now. I don't like the winding violins. Oh, one of these. I haven't picked one of these in a while. Take the shovel. Fuck is that? What am I looking at? Don't celebrate so early.
Shit.
So close, but yet so far. Why was this so important?
Oh, she was down here.
There we go. Fuck is that? What? Nope, I'm good. Thanks. Thanks. Guess I'm gonna have to go check it. God damn it.
Oh God, Beth, no.
All right, well, at least we found one of them. What the fuck would... God damn it.
Oh God.
He's probably gonna burn everything, right?
Josh.
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 Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore. It was gore galore. Fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
Jesus Christ.
Done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Idiot.
Ah! Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
Ah! What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro.
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, come on, Coach. We're partners.
Stop. Don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick.
Oh, boy.
Want to see. You're
stop talking.
Lying. You are
dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Did you just you feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so sorry.
Stop it.
Jesus, dude.
Stop. Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Josh, be honest with me. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
You goddamn.
But can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
All right.
Not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
That you're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
God damn, Josh.
Okay, tie me up now, okay.
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still.
Okay, and tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Josh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, I can't wiggle them. It's plastic ties, that's where it's
at. In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this.
Or your money back.
Shh, everybody stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh. Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike!
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Seriously?
What?
Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, well, just next time give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies! You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, don't want to know everything's fine back there.
Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning.
But it is not done yet.
Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. We're gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt! Oh.
God damn it. Night vision.
What? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh boy. All right. Yeah. Oh my god. All right, Em. All right, let's go.
Calgary. My. Another one of these. Get up. Let's keep going here.
Okay. Okay, this is gonna be the way.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Of course, no power. Oh, there is. Ooh, just made it. Be careful, it's a crusher at the end of there. Thank you. God damn it. Move away from the door. Oh, God. That's gotta hurt. Really? Jesus. Unrelentless. Relentless, sorry. Not unrelentless.
So damn fast.
What?
I just had to get away.
Away from what?
There was this thing, whatever it was.
Em, you can relax. Joshua's messing with
You're
us.
You're not listening to me.
Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over, running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark, and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
Mike! Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. Just check it out.
I got your back. Good. Door. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun. Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned.
I knew it.
I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Mm.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
Oh, okay.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone. Is suicide. Makes sense.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
All right.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey, come back safe.
Aw, finally.
We need to hurry, son.
I see you soon.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow
God
it down.
Damn it.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
All right.
It's gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Some patterns, like any animal or human.
You mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Makes sense.
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it!
Shit.
Damn it, what happened?
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the lodge then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
And he did. Come on. What are you doing? Go.
Wait. Don't move.
Shit.
Run!
I literally did not move my controller.
Oh, shit! What the fuck?
Back!
God damn!
We're right out in the open.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit.
I could have fucking... Don't stop. Why? Of course.
Shit.
Oh no. Fuck. Damn it. Damn it.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Oh. Are you okay? Okay, let's go.
Shit.
Let's get down to the base.
Should've shot it.
Hey, stay with me. Stay with me, Ash.
Chris. Oh no. Oh God, Ash.
He didn't. He was out there.
I'm so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's gotta be dead too.
Oh Christ.
God damn. That makes me hit mad.
These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em? What?
Fuck it.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some like big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody'd been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em? Em, what is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Em, oh my god, oh my god,
it's,
oh my god.
It's nothing,
god.
It just,
oh,
it,
no,
it bit
no.
me and...
It bit you, what bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay.
Whoa, 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 Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry. Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my god.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit. I'm not gonna shoot her.
Fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
This guy's a little OCD.
The Wendigo's eye change, they become both sharper and more dim.
This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
Oh, no, no, no,
what?
No, no.
What is it? What does it say?
Reassure.
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine, Michael almost shot me, is that
she
fine?
She didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair, she was scared.
I'm the one who's scared. I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen. None of us know.
There's no excuse,
Emily.
For this.
Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
All right.
I'm sorry. I'm so, 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 so sorry.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. We've got to get to Mike. Now.
The gun, people, the gun. Oh my God. Guys.
Oh, Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? But of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from something even worse than death itself.
What's wrong?
It's not good up there.
No!
Ash! Ash!
No!
I am so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine. What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Dun, dun, dun. All right, I'll keep playing this game. I'm just gonna take a small break, and I'll be back. I'll try to take a break every 2 hours, just so I don't hurt after a while, so just to relieve myself and all that stuff. So I will be right back.